she is MOB's most famous resident here. She is responsible for the stone structure up here, dubbed the Tea House. She first came to Lake Tahoe in the early